BTV Burundi presents B News. B News. B News.
Yeah. I have not spent the day, so I've come in the evening, but when I spend the day, I'll answer that question.
Okay, it's your first time you come in Burundi, so how did you meet Masterland?
Through my management and his management. Then, of course, I was listening to his music and he was listening to my music. We became friends like that, and then I'm happy to come for his concert. We're going to give Burundi a good night of music.
Yes. Do you know any music of Masterland?
Yes, but I don't know how to sing the song very well.
Just one.
The title.
There's the song that I saw the girl, beautiful girl singing.
Fantastic, I don't know.
Yes, yeah. I think it's fantastic.
Yeah, okay. Right, so what could you just expect from your show there?
Well, for me, it's my first time here. C'est le premier fois, c'est ça? C'est le premier fois en Burundi. Donc, je vais leur donner un concert avec mon frère, tellement beau et tellement chauffé, c'est ça?
Voilà. Can Burundian people expect any collaboration with Masterland?
I believe so.
Yes,
I believe so.
Okay, last time it's passed something, some 4 months. I heard your interview you did in Rwanda. So you said that you are Rwandan, you was born
in Uganda.
Is it true?
That's true. Both my mother and father, Rwandese, but I was born in Uganda.
Okay.
So I speak English, I studied French and some.
BTV Burundi presents B News.